So in terms of men, mm-hmm. what's the best country to go to?
Gosh, they're going to hate me here for this opinion.
Oh my God, what are you going to say?
Okay, I would say that London has the best men, but it's for...
You already know, because you're sitting here talking to me.
But I'll tell you why. It's for a different reason. It's not necessarily because the men are better, but the women aren't as good looking here. So you can kind of punch a little higher.
Oh my God, that hurts.
I'm sorry.
Is that what you're saying to my English women?